met a girl on the internet. Her name was Haley. I said to give me sex. She said I'm only 12. I said that shit is cool. I used to be in middle school, but then again, that was back in 93. And now I'm 26, I kinda see how you and me could be a crime. So girl, don't go out and tell the world, just try to act your age and then wait, what's your age again? What's your age again? Later on, I found her fan club. I joined right up, and then I scanned one or two pics of my nuts, a couple of my dick, and then I sent them all at once. And that's about the time her daddy called me up and told me he'd rip off my balls and stuff if I should ever try to touch his girl. I told him that she's growing up and someone has to show her what's a sucking fuck. That's when he hung up.
Alright, so check it out. After that phone call, I felt a little bad, right? So I was gonna call her house, you know, and be a little apologetic. So I call up, she picks up the phone, she's like, "This is Haley." And like, something snapped at me. I'm like, "Do a barrel roll." She's like, "What?" I'm like, "Do a barrel roll." She's like, "What is a barrel roll? Who is this?" I'm like, "This is Brian Peppers. Do a barrel roll." She's like, "Oh my God, not Brian Peppers, the guy with the big eyes. He's gonna molest me." I'm like, "That's right, do a barrel roll." She was all crying and shit. It was bad.
And that's about the time she called the police on me. Why did she take my shit so seriously? And she still acts like she's in sixth grade, yo. Why can't she grow up a bit? It's not like I can penetrate. What's her age again? Wait, what's her age again?
Haley, 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 oh Haley. Skit, skit, skit on your face.